Listen, if you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know, he wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know they were.
Should have known that. I just thought, maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was a
sound like she got survivor's guilt.
I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
That's a good... Check out these man bats real quick, like.
Gotham has called, and I have answered, and I will never abandon her. A and I won't forget.
Oh, that game bang.
Not too shabby, Batgirl.
Okay, I see you jigging. Okay. Okay. My bad, bro. I had to do something real fast. I'm on the way, though. Right here.
You won't get away with this.
This is somehow weirder than the ruins of Arkham. Easy. That is a long way down. Better find a way around. Belfry, the leak dug a tunnel under the cemetery. I'm gonna follow it, see where it goes.
Watch your back down there. I've somehow managed to get into the Batcave. What's left of it, anyway? That's pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
Long. The League is after something specific. They knew where they were digging.
Watch out for potential cave-ins.
I'll try. Wonder how much that penny would be worth at auction.
Yes, sir. Light work on him. go. It's gotta be the end.
It was here all this time.
I found the experiment you left at Arkham. I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem.
Ain't no way.
My father's mind was broken.
Ain't no way.
By repeated exposures to the Lazarus pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind.
Wow. Stop it.
You're right where we need you. Bruce's
That's bananas.
Test. Then we lead our new league into glory. Remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Ain't no way we about to fight, Bruce. Ain't no way. Wow. I don't know if I could beat him up. No, bruh, heck no. Why is he trying so hard? Like, chill, my guy. I'm not lying, bruh. Snap out of it. Yo, why is Batman going so hard? Bro, chill. Chill. Yo, he ain't even teach us that. He cheating, bruh. He ain't teach us that move. Come on. Snap out of it, bro. Come on. Let's go.
You're supposed to call me Batgirl, remember?
She said you were all dead.
She lied, bro.
You think we'd make it that easy?
So stubborn. Jim was the same.
I learned half of it from you.
Uh-oh. No, bruh. Come on, man. Fight that. Come on, Bruce.
Batgirl. Report.
You were dead. Now you're suffering the after effects of a Lazarus pit. Talia dropped you in multiple times.
Dying.
She's trying to mess with your mind.
How long?
How long?
Long enough for us to follow your last case. We found the Court of Owls.
They do exist.
Yeah.
Yep.
And your Uncle Jacob was the leader.
What? He had that face like Shaggy. Scooby?
You know what? We can finish this conversation later.
By all means, let's finish it now.
No way. No way. Why y'all playing with us?
I told you and your father to stay away from my family.
Family? Is that what you call this?
Dang, she remind me of that chick from Mortal Kombat.
Beloved.
What was her name? Was it Scarlet?
I've got this.
The blood chick.
You wanna find out how stubborn
Shoot.
I am?
Scarlet. Was it Scarlet?
Down.
I think Scarlet. Let's light her up. Let's go. Let's get it. She knew what she was messing with. Here comes Jacob.
Something funny, Talia?
You, Barbara Gordon.
No, he dead. I'm tripping.
Your father
what
would
was
be
this?
So disappointed to see you miss such an obvious tale.
Oh, she brought the whole gang.
Your abomination led us here, and now you and it will die.
Oh, there's too much going on right now. This is too much. Oh, she's charging up.
Oh, crap.
I definitely didn't see this coming. Why she keep playing with me like that?
Seems my beloved did train you well.
It is over. Now to our spoils.
Okay. Really?
Another voice? You guys just don't give up.
Facts.
Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
I will never let the court get a Lazarus pit.
Go! Deal with that permit.
One of them hands down. Where'd Bruce go? Oh, boy. Don't tell me. I know he ain't about to sacrifice himself and die again. We got to deal with a second death of Batman, really?
Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you.
Right on, do it.
And I'm sorry.
You better not.
What are you doing?
Exactly.
You might want to run.
This is ridiculous. I can't believe that. Well, you ain't getting in there, that's the...
Because I won't let you.
That's crazy.
Lazarus Pit was completely destroyed in the explosion. And with the pit gone, the Court of Owls has mostly disappeared. Without the promise of eternal life, they need to regroup. As for Talia, she's left Gotham entirely. I assume she's planning her next move.